nigga run for shoddy. Call him Ed Sheeran, he in love with my body. Get into it, yo. Pop out with a truck, huh? Get into it, yo. If you go to church, I said get into it, yo. I just ain't got a motherfucker. Get into it, yo. Into the drip like a piranha. Y'all need to get into my drip like y'all need water. I mean, it's only hit the top of Balenciaga. I mean, y'all bitches, but they y'all like Ariana. If they ever tryna knock, I put my foot up in y'all caca. Call your mama and your papa like I'm finna take.
Don't get lost, cause I'm waiting. Summer feelings are waiting, boy. You and me is more than 100 miles. You and me is more than the gray sky.
Clothes. The results were so cute. I've seen those everywhere.
Oh, here we go.
Nah, yeah. I ain't never been with a buddy. With a buddy. She calm, so I add it to the tally. Madison, but I'm calling her Maddie. Yeah. Like, match, try, send me that.
That should be over all the butterflies, but I'm into you. And baby, even on our worst nights, I'm into you. Let them wonder how we got this far, cause I don't really need to wonder.
I am so obsessed, I wanna touch your body.
But this is how you put the clothes on the animal. See, I don't have any tape on mine. You don't need tape. Some people were saying that you need tape. You really don't. But I just kind of lay it on the animal. Make sure it's like, it looks right. But you just kind of put it on and then like, there it is. Like, you're done. But yeah, that's how I do it. I saw another comment asking how I drew the mushroom, but I'll do another video explaining that.
You were thinking. I'm sorry.
It's almost alright.
I see.
Thank you. um truque de mágica.
E aí, WZB?
Que tal um truque de mágica?
Wow, this is your room? It's so cool.
Which animal is next?
Off grid. Comment what animal I should make next. Like and follow for a bigger chance to get chosen. Her name is Honey.
Вы на канале Плюшдог. По моему предпоследнему видео, думаю, понятно, что Белли больше не будет на аккаунте. Поэтому давайте знакомиться с новой собачкой. Это девочка породы немецкая овчарка. И зовут ее Барни. Ей 2 года с половиной. Я даже не знаю, что про нее еще можно сказать, поэтому всем пока и до новых встреч.
Hoy vamos a abrir los regalos de mis patitas. Les trajeron muchos kinkare. Y un osito.
Hola chicos, hoy recrearé este atuendo para mi patita. Primero remarcaré su cuerpo. Ahora voy a hacer el diseño. Y listo, ahora voy a colorear el atuendo. Voy a usar este verde bajito para las líneas de la blusa y los zapatos. Ahora lo forramos con cinta para que no se maltrate. Y a recortar. Quedó muy linda. Si quieren parte 2, denle corazoncito. Adiós.
Thank you. bom, gente, finalmente consegui recuperar essa conta. Que, nossa, fazia muito tempo que eu tinha perdido o login. Eu não tava conseguindo postar pra vocês. Vou mostrar aqui, ó, algumas coisinhas. O quarto da Isa continua aqui. Banheiro. Quarto da Lily. A área da piscina. E agora temos uma casa nova, que é de uma outra personagem. E eu vou mostrar pra vocês. Se vocês comentarem e curtirem e ajudarem a engajar o vídeo que eu vou postar agora, que eu vou deixar aqui nos comentários. Então é isso, tchau!
¿Se dieron cuenta que este video tiene la misma cantidad de likes y comentarios? No me dejen así.
Hey, ihr wolltet Pepperduck-Videos, deswegen mache ich jetzt einfach mehr Videos. Ja, nice. Okay, also fangen wir direkt mal an auf jeden Fall. Ich zeige euch halt meine Mappe, die ich gemacht habe. Und auf jeden Fall ist da vorne so ein Hase drin und die Sonne nervt ein bisschen. Ja. Ich habe ihn auch jetzt direkt mal rausgeholt. Wie findet ihr den? Also ich finde ihn richtig süß. Der kommt jetzt mal hier hin. Genau, und der hat halt auch noch hier so ein Handy. Mit so einer Karotte, ja. Genau, dann kommen wir zur nächsten Seite. Hier sind die Beauty-Artikel und ich mache jetzt einfach mal so ein bisschen Skincare. Ich habe jetzt diese Tücher und die mache ich jetzt auf. Genau. Jetzt schminken wir hier den Hasen ab. Oh Gott. Achso, by the way, sorry, wenn ich zu viel laber. Ja. Genau, jetzt kriegt sie noch eine Gesichtsmaske. Ja, nice. Okay. Es passt zwar nicht richtig, aber egal. Jetzt kommt noch so Serum. Ich weiß halt wirklich nicht, wie man das ausspricht, ne? Und nochmal mit diesem Ding. Jetzt putzen wir noch seine Zähne, auch wenn er keine hat, aber die Vorstellungskraft, okay? Ich bin schon dumm, ich musste schon die Zahnpasta auf die Zahnbürste machen. Oh, guck mal, wie süß die ist, oh mein Gott. Ja, cool. Wow, jetzt hat er weiße Zähne. Toll. Ich habe jetzt die Lash Princess Mascara und die kriegt jetzt auch drauf, ja. Wow. Oha, guck mal, wie süß das aussieht. Die andere Seite natürlich auch noch. Oha, also I know, die Übergänge sind schlecht, aber das sieht voll süß aus. Ja. Next page. Die Klamotten. So, wir können es hier auch sehr gut kombinieren, aber was soll sie anziehen, Hilfe? Also ihr könnt auch nochmal in den Kommentaren schreiben, was ihr am schönsten findet. Ich wäre für dieses Ding hier mit dem Oberteil, ja. So, sie kriegt jetzt die Hose an und... Oh, wie süß. Und jetzt noch das Oberteil. Und ich glaube, wir ziehen es doch mit der anderen Hose an, weil das passt irgendwie nicht. So, ich werde jetzt doch das hier anziehen, weil, wie süß ist das bitte? Und ich krieg's nicht aufgehoben. Aber ja, süß. Ich habe es nicht richtig angezogen, Alter. Okay, das ist ihr fertiges Outfit und ich finde es richtig süß. Ja, cool. Wow. Ihr könnt ja Ideen oder so für Outfits reinschreiben. Au. Ihr könnt ja Ideen oder so für Outfits reinschreiben, die ich dann machen soll. Ja, auf jeden Fall, ich finde es sehr schön. Und ja, genau. Ciao.
Thank you. I get up, I brush my teeth, and I pick out my school clothes.
Like an Alakazam, yeah. I heard from a friend of a friend that dick was a 10 out of 10.
I can't stand it just one night.
Can't put the drink, give me a sip. Tell me what you can.
Okay, go, stop, go, stop, go, stop, go, stop.
I'm so excited. I've been waiting for someone to say this because I really wanted an excuse just to make a volleyball because I play volleyball and Chloe plays volleyball, so I'm so excited. Yes, I will. And the reason why Chloe's is in her pajamas is she took a mental health day at school and didn't and was feeling lazy, so that's fine. Okay, so I don't know how to make it, like, not, like, round. So I think I'm just going to make a flat volleyball, but it would still look good. Let's get to it.
All right, let's get another piece of paper. And someone commented on my video. I forgot who it was, but said that they have the same desk and they have the same printer, which is kind of fun. I'm going to search this up. And yes, I do look up this for multiple reasons. One, I want to get an idea of what I should draw before I draw it. Two, I'm still creative by the colors. And three, it's way easier to look at something and not make mistakes. And I love all that love and support that you guys have been giving me, so keep it up. And the ideas about that. I'm really, really, really sorry if I can't get to everybody's. And I try to get to as many people as I can. Well, I'm gonna try to. But I have a really busy schedule, so if I can't, like I said, I'm pretty sorry. Alright, I'm gonna get this model and try to do that. This is the base so far, like that sweepy part. That's what I've drawn. Volleyball's pretty hard to draw, so I think that I did pretty good. I'm gonna do a classic blue and red volleyball, but you can do any color combination you want. And there are how to draw a volleyball if you don't know how to draw one still. And then this is how I drew the volleyball, and I think it looks really good. Now let's cut it out. Okay, this is so cute. Chloe loves it. And I wanted to say one more thing, just to kind of wrap up the video. I got
one comment that said, should I do this? And I 100% think you should do this. It's such fun and it will really bring out your creativity. But I do not think you should copy anyone's work. Like, you can copy mine. I'm totally fine with that. But I think you should be creative and do your own. And you can use Chloe the cow, because I did that too. But I did a different room. Also, I just want to tell you that it took me 3 hours to make all these little accessories and just a room. So it takes a while. Do it over the course of many days, or do it when you are all free and you can work for like 3 or 2 hours. All right, that's it. Bye! I'm about to do another comment too.
Oiê, hoje eu vim fazer a rotina da noite da Isis e da Lily. Primeiro eu fui pegar o pijama da Lily e da Isis. Aí a Isis foi tomar banho, a Lily também. Depois elas trocaram de roupa, colocou o pijaminha, foram pra cama e foi isso. Tchau!
Que tal um truque de mágica?
WZB!
Have you gone? I'm getting old and I need this is only gonna be a quick video. So basically, I made a game pass in Roblox and I will be playing Please Donate, and I am just hoping that you guys will donate some money to me. And I'm actually saving up money and Robux because I normally don't really get Robux. So I hope playing this game would be worth it, and I'm hoping that you guys will be able to donate some Robux to me. And yeah, and I will be playing right now, so you guys can join and you guys can donate, and my username will be in the caption, so you guys can join me. My joins are on, and just please donate some Robux if you can. Thank you, bye.
Geser-geser gitu loh guys. Nah ini itu sampo plus sabunnya ya guys, jadi bisa buat sampo atau sabun. Halaman selanjutnya ada tempat makannya dan ada meja makannya. Nah ini aku mau dudukin dulu si Molly-nya. Nah ini tuh makanannya tuh ada beragam variasinya. Kalau kalian mau pilih, kalian turunin aja makanannya ke bawah gitu, geser ke bawah. Nah, terus mangkok yang di meja makan ini juga bisa diganti-ganti loh makanannya. Ini bisa geser ke atas ataupun ke bawah ya. Jadi, kalian bisa ganti makanan yang kalian mau ya. Terus, di sini juga ada 3 minumannya loh. Ada yang strawberry, blueberry, dan semangka. Nah, ini aku pilih semangka. Aku mau kasih minum dulu ya ke Molly-nya. Terus aku kasih makan deh. Nah, aku mau kasih lihat ke kalian tampilan belakang dan luarnya, guys. Kayak gini pintunya bisa dibuka. Oh iya, buat yang mau beli, langsung klik ranjang kuning di bawah ya. Cepetan, keburu habis produknya. Bye-bye.
losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headache stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack. And sometimes you just gotta believe there's something that'll give you relief. There's something that'll have what you need. What you need. We're broken, it's tragic. We're not all elastic, but maybe there's magic. Believe you could have it. And I know of sadness, the anxious and panic, the infinite vastness of all that is blackness.
झूलानी रानी काहे के रात्रि सियानी गढ़ाई दे भाई तू ही झूलानी
पिया माई तोहार बोले बोलई सही ना चाहे एको घड़ी पिया माई तोहार बोले बोलई सही
स्वर्ग से धरी है मजा कर दोनों जाने रानी माई ता स्वर्ग से धरी है मजा कर दोनों जाने मजा कर पाई दोनों जाने रानी भौजी अलग कोई दे भाई मजा कर पाई दोनों जाने
I'm singing, take me to a world. and starting fights, turning truth to lies. Gotta get up, stop wasting time. Yeah, I wanna run off and fly.